They do fantastic cover art too. They used to be called Nancy Vandal and the Pop Gun Assassins. These days they just go by Nancy Vandal, and they've got a fantastic album called Bikini High Pool Party Massacre, and it's got really good pictures. Please welcome Nancy Vandal with Rock and Roll Concept.